Hi, I'm Don Savage, and welcome to this edition of Jester's Music Cabaret. I've got to ask you, Wayne, your inspirations for songs are kind of interesting, to say the least.
You could say that, yes.
I wanted to ask you about the next one, because it actually concerns one of my very favorite things in the whole wide world.
Which is what?
Bananas.
Ah. Yes, I wrote this one for Carmen Miranda for a show that I was writing. Unfortunately, she's not recording anymore, so I'm forced to do it myself. So pretend, if you will, that I'm Carmen Miranda. It helps if you close your eyes.
I'm closing my eyes.
Okay. Hello, my name is Carmen Miranda. People always ask me, why do I wear bananas when I sing? I tell them. I say a song that has bananas has appeal. A certain syncopation you can feel. For a Roomba or a cha-cha, a banana always fits. Although something about peaches is the pits. Now you can do a tango with a mango. If you stick it somewhere in the second reel. But to stand out from the bunch takes a song that packs a punch and a song that has bananas as a peel. Potassium, I love potassium. And you can't believe how good it makes me feel. If you want to see me scream and yell and bellow, give me something kind of long and kind of yellow. For the bravos never come when you're dancing with a plum, but a song that has bananas has a peel. It has a peel. I find it hard to get excited by a lime, though they tell me that it happens all the time. For a musical spectacular to fill the silver screen, give me more than just a boring nectarine. Now if you have to grapple with an apple, when the song is done, at least you'll have a meal. But to really make it big, never settle for a fig when a song that has bananas has a peel. Oh, pass me some lovely potassium. It makes me want to give up with a squeal. Whee! As close as I can get. I can guarantee a critic's gonna pan it if you do a song with just a pomegranate. But to really knock them dead, pile some fruit upon your head, and I promise you the picture you will steal. For a song that has bananas and some tropical cabanas, yes, a song that has bananas has a peel. Holy!